Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, the one, the only, Bobo Cephas.
Hey guys, it's Bo. How we doing? Alrighty. Put something together for you today, and I hope you guys enjoy the show. Stay tuned. Hey guys, it's Bo.
And this is Shelby.
How we doing, guys? How we doing?
I'm doing alright. How are you?
You look tired.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
I know. Me too. Okay, we're done.
Bye. Good night.
Wait. Camera's still rolling? Camera's still rolling. Okay.
You forgot to press the button.
Damn. Well, you know.
His fault.
Everything's my fault. I'm alive and it's my fault. I can't sing. Anyway. anyways, so I got this. Hold on a second. We have some news to tell you guys. Some information where that this gal over here found out. And I actually did not know it was actually getting this extreme. Yes, you're right. It is about the coronavirus. It's actually getting actually more out of hand than what we anticipated. I know you already hear all this all over the news and everything else, aware, but there are some information that we didn't know that, just in case that there's people that are watching this video that hasn't known yet. Well, now you do. Shelby here is going to explain everything that's is going on. And then, as she's talking, there's going to be some pictures roam of what we found to prove to you we're not bullshitting. So, as Shelby's talking, pictures are slowly going to roll up and everything else, just to give you some ideas of what's going on. All right, Shelby, what do we got?
All right, guys. So, pretty much all of these are about events that you would go and purchase for. I know a lot of you guys are highly aware of this one, especially if you're a WWE fan. WrestleMania 36, supposed to be going on for April 5th. Right now, that one is a big possibility that it could be canceled due to the large crowd, just like all these other ones I'm about to list off. So once again, WrestleMania 36. Another one, which is here in Detroit. There's actually three of them I'm about to read. First one is Monster Truck Jam. And
I love that show.
Oh, so do I.
I know.
And Monster Grave Truck Digger. Super Show.
Grave Digger? That's my favorite. Go ahead, sorry.
So rude.
I know.
The other one was the Supercross as well. Both of those have been canceled down at Ford Field. The other one that was canceled tonight, or for this weekend, is over at the Fox Theater, which is a concert for Little Big Town. Pretty sure you guys know who they are. Great band. Go listen to them if you haven't. If you guys are into baseball or soccer, both MLB and MLS teams, they have either canceled their season or they are postponing the beginning of their year and season for roughly about 2 weeks. So find your opening day for, let's say, the Tigers. Give it about 2 weeks. After that, then you'll see possibly opening day.
Wow.
NBA pretty much has canceled out their seasons.
Which is, I'm sure you guys, if you watched the other video before this one, we did talk about NBA a little bit. So, just saying.
With St. Patrick's Day right around the corner, hate to break it to you guys, but a lot of the parades have already been canceled just because of the overabundance of people that go down to them. One of the biggest ones I know a lot of you NBA fans are going to be highly disappointed about. Both men and women's March Madness has been canceled. The biggest tournament of the year for NBA, it's canceled. It's done. If you haven't heard, with colleges, colleges are going to online classes only in select states and select cities. So make sure you guys stay alert with your schools. They'll tell you further notice. Washtenaw County Schools up here in Michigan, they're having a half a day of school tomorrow, which is Friday the 13th, but they don't get to go back to school until at least April 6th.
Wow, that's...
It's almost a month.
Yeah.
Where was this when I was in school?
Right, you know, like...
Give me a month vacation. But, guys, make sure, especially if you have kids or you go to school yourself, any daycares, keep in touch with them. You know, follow any of their pages because you never know when they're going to shut down because of this. I'm also going to have an image up here for you guys to see. Obviously, everywhere is out of hand sanitizers, Clorox wipes, you name it, pretty much out of it. Here's a way that you can make your own wipes and your own hand sanitizer. It is as simple as getting a bottle of rubbing alcohol. You can find it at least 90% or above. It works. Most of it is 99%, so you get that, you're golden. It's going to be 2/3 part rubbing alcohol. And I know everybody has it sitting somewhere in their closet. Aloe vera. You know, the gel stuff you put on yourself when you sunburn. 1/3 or 1 part aloe vera. Mix the two together, you have a hand sanitizer.
Sounds easy.
Oh, yeah.
I can probably do it with my eyes closed.
Easily. Obviously, the more rubbing alcohol you put in there, the more potent. But if you wanted to do a little bit more rubbing alcohol to aloe vera, you can. So it's going to be a little bit more liquefied at that point.
Right.
All you have to do is take your paper towel, your rags, whatever you have. Even if it's just the disposable rags you see in mechanic shops. Get a couple of those. You dip it in the solution. There's your own hand wipe.
Nice. And like I said, there's articles and everything that were probably at this point already showed you, or we're in the middle of it still. But all these articles that you're seeing, we snapshotted them to show you guys that we are not bullshitting. We found these and everything else, and we're just... That's the only way to, you know, to prove that, you know, this shit's real, you know, and, you know, with the hand sanitizer and everything else, if you guys are not really comfortable making your own, go buy some. If you guys can't
find it.
If you can find it. Because everybody's on a, you know, around town and everything, like even the town that we live in where it's always packed, Myers, Walmart, you know, even dollar stores are packed. Because everybody's trying to get, you know, stuff to prevent them from getting sick. Toilet paper is definitely one of the main ones that almost 80% of the stores run out. So
I didn't know toilet paper prevents you from getting sick.
I didn't either, apparently. I guess, you know, next time I guess I can use one for parachuting. other than that, I think that's it.
I believe so.
All right. And thank you, Shelby, for explaining all that to us and everything else.
As always.
And other than that, please, please take care of your guys' hygiene. We're not telling you what to do. It's by your choice. But out of respect, you know, make sure you wash your paws and everything else. And stay safe out there, you guys. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Try your hardest to stay away from that illness, the coronavirus and everything else. You know, do your best. You know, we're doing our best. Do your best.
No kissing cousins.
No, that's a good movie by Elvis. Anyway, so you guys take care, and don't forget that subscribe button.
Hit that notification bell.
This is Bo.
And this is Shelby.
And we're signing out. Hey guys, it's Bo again. Hope you enjoy the show. Stay tuned for more videos to come in the future. This is Bo again, signing out.
Thank you. You're a beautiful audience. Thank you very much.
Elvis has left the building.
You were always on my mind.